हाय स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल ऑफ यू? यू ऑल आर वेरी वेरी वार्मली वेलकम ऑन अवर यूट्यूब चैनल. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर स्टार्टिंग यूनिट टू एंड द फर्स्ट लेसन ऑफ द यूनिट टू इज द ट्रेंटी ओंटी गंगोलप. इट्स क्वाइट अ फनी नेम, यू मे हैवंट हर्ड इट बिफोर. वॉट इज इट? दिस इज द पोएम नंबर 9. We can see the Trenti Onti Gongolap. See, there is a funny insect that you do not often spy, and it isn't quite a spider and it isn't quite a fly. It is something like a beetle and a little like a bee, but nothing like a woody grub that climbs upon a tree. Its name is quite a hard one, but you will learn it soon, I hope. So try tree trenti onti, trenti onti gongolap. Just I am reading it for you. We'll go see. It lives on weeds and wattle gum and has a funny face. Its appetite is hearty and its manner a disgrace. When first you come upon it, it will give you quite a scare, but when you look for it again, you find it isn't there. And unless you call it softly, it will stay away and mope. So try tree trenti onti, tree trenti onti gongolap. Yes, it trembles if you trickle it or tread upon its toes. It is not an early riser, but it has a snubby nose. If you sneer at it or scold it, it will scuttle off in shame, but it purrs and purrs quite proudly if you call it by its name and offer it some sandwiches of sealing wax and soap. So try tree tree anti onti trenti onti gongolap. Yes, but of course you haven't seen it, and I truthfully confess that I haven't seen it either, and I don't know its address, for there isn't such an insect, though there really might have been if the trees and grass were purple and the sky was bottle green. It's just little joke of my mind, which you all forgive, I hope. Or try tree trenti onti, trenti onti gongolap. CJ Danish. Dear student, this poem is quite good and very interesting. Something imagination of the poet is given here. What is the name of it? Trenti onti gongolap. There is a very funny insect. What is there? There is a funny insect that you do not often spy. Yes, that you do not often spy. You have not seen it. And it isn't quite a spider. It is not a spider. Yes. And isn't quite a fly. It is not fly also, but it is the insect. It is something like a beetle. How it is? It is something like a beetle and a little like a bee. And how is it? It is little like a beetle and little like a bee, but nothing like a woolly grub that climbs upon a tree. But it is not like a woolly grub. And what does it do? That climbs upon a tree. Its name is quite hard one, and the name of that insect is quite hard. What is it, dear student? It is, but you will learn it soon. Yes, the name of that insect is quite hard, but you will learn the name of it. It's a, I hope so, try. You have to try. They have given tree, tree anti onti, trenti onti gongolap. What is the name of the insect? Tree anti onti, trenti onti gongolap. Understood? See, something imagination they have given it here. Yes, see, it lives on weeds and wattle gum and has a funny face. Its appetite is hearty and its manners a disgrace. What does it do? It lives where? Lives on weeds, wattle gums. And what does it have? It has funny face. And how does it fulfill its hunger? Appetite means fulfilling hunger. And its manners a disgrace. Disgrace. When first you come upon it, it will give you quite a scare. If you see that insect at the first, you may scare of it. You may get scare of it. But when you look for it again, you find it isn't there. Once you get scared of it, and if you try to find it again, you may find that insect is not present there. And unless you call it softly, it will stay away and mope. And see, you have to see that insect very softly, otherwise it will mop out, it will go out. So try what? Tree, try anti onti. Tranti onti gongolav. Dear students, speak this name again. Tree, tree anti onti. Tree anti onti gongolav. Yes. It trembles if you tickle it or tread upon its toes. See, if you trembles and if you trickle it to or tread upon its toes, it is not an early riser, but it has snubbish nose. They have describing here, how is that trenty onti gongolo? Yes. What does it have? It has snubbish nose. If you sneer at it or scold it, it will scuttle off in shame. See, if you sneer at it, means if you look at it or if you scold at it, what will happen with it? It will scuttle off in shame. Yes, but it purrs and purrs quite proudly if you call it by its name. See, but it purrs and purrs quite proudly if you take its names and offer it some sandwiches of sealing wax and soap. What will it offer? Some sandwiches of sealing wax and soap. So try. Tree, tree anti onti, tranti onti gongolav. What is it? Tree, tree anti onti, tranti onti gongolav. Now next, but of course you haven't seen it. Dear student, up to now we have understood these three stanzas of but. Do you understand or do you say how is that insect? See, but of course you haven't seen insect like it. I truthfully confess that I haven't seen it either. Poet is telling also, dear student, have you seen an insect like what I have explained you in the poem? Even poet also has not seen such a kind of insect in his life. Yes, and I don't know its address, and even poet also doesn't know where it's living, address of that insect, for there isn't such an insect. And dear student, there is no any insect like tranti onti gongolav. Is it there? Though there really might have been, it the trees and grass were purple. If there would be an insect like it, so the imagination, see what they have given. Trees and grass were purple. if the insect like Trenti onti gongolop is there, so the grass and the trees, they may have purple color. Which kind of grass do we have? Which kind of trees do we have? We have green color grass and the trees. Yes? But in the poem they have given, if Trenti onti gongolop is there, so the trees and grass will be in purple color. And the sky was bottle green. And what will be the color of the sky? It will be the bottle green. It's just a little joke of mine. And poet has done joke with us. Yes, poet is telling, nothing is there like what I said. That is the just joke which came in my mind. You all forgive, I hope, or try. Dear student, I have made a joke with you. You must forgive me. I hope you will try to forgive me. Even, see, poet has told that, dear student, forgive me. It is a just joke of my mind which I have told you. What is it? Oh, try. Tree, anti, onti. Tranti onti gongolap. Dear students, see here the imagination is given of this poem. Again I am reading it for you so you will understand this. The tranti onti gongolap. There is a very funny insect that you do not often spy, and it isn't quite a spider. And it isn't quite a fly. It is something like a beetle and a little like a bee, but nothing like a woolly grub that climbs upon a tree. Its name is quite hard one, but you will learn it soon. I hope so. Try. Tree anti onti, tranti onti gongolap. Yes, it lives on weeds and wattle gums and has a funny face. Its appetite is hearty and its manners a disgrace. When first you come upon it, it will give you quite a scare. But when you look for it again, you find it isn't there. And unless you call it softly, it will stay away and mope. So try. Tree anti onti, tree anti onti gongolap. It trembles trickle it or tread upon its toes. It is not an early riser, but it has snubbish nose. If you sneer at it or scold it, it will scuttle off in shame, but it purrs and purrs quite proudly if you call it by its name and offer it some sandwiches of sealing wax and soap. So try. Tree anti onti, tranti onti gongolop. Yes, but of course you haven't seen it. And I truthfully confess that I haven't seen it either, and I don't know its address. For there isn't such an insect, though there really might have been if the trees and grass were purple and the sky was bottle green. It's just a little joke of mine which you all forgive. I hope or try. Tree anti onti gongolop. Dear student, this poem was very easy. I am giving you the question answers. The next video of this poem, the link is given in the description box. To get more videos, please dear student, subscribe our channel. Thank you.